I know as I was there, Prime Minister Abe was very concerned about Washington's ability to deliver on the relationships that we have with some of the financial issues that we're dealing with here internally in our country. And I know that you're going to have to be a champion for our national interest and assuring the Japanese people that we are going to honor those commitments.